Hi, I'm Betty with the world's longest serving flight attendant. You know, certainly it's no surprise that she, you know, she died at the age of 88. But the surprising thing was the cause of death. Yeah, apparently she forgot to fasten her seatbelt on her electric mobility scooter.